morning, students, and once again welcome back to our standard 1 math class. Today I am also going to discuss with you the same chapter of your math magic book, that is your chapter 7, and our topic name is what? Measurement. Okay, so students, today I will want to discuss with you the bookwork. So all of you just take out your math magic book and your page number 93. That one is your chapter. What is your name is Measurement. Okay. So students, I have discussed with you first year. I have shown so many examples to you. Longer, your shorter. Longer, shorter. Next students, what points I have discussed? Longest, shortest. Next is your thicker, thinner. Next is your thickest, thinnest. Okay, thickest and is your thinnest. Next is your taller, shorter. Okay, taller and is your shorter. Next is your tallest, shortest. Okay, students. Another also. No case for me. So I will write next is your point also. Heavier. H-A-V-I-E-R. Heavier and is your lighter. These are when you know in English of longer, shorter, longest, shortest, thicker, thinner, thickest, thinnest, taller, shorter, all are opposite words. Okay, all are opposite words. So today we want to discuss the book one. So all of you just take out your book and we will start now. This is your longer and shorter. Now you see here are two pencils are there. So now tell me students, which one is the longer one? Yes, this one is your longer one and this one is the shorter one. Now these two ladder are given. Now you see which one is longer? Yes, this one is longer and this one is your shorter. Now these two leaves are given, students. Now tell me students, which one is the longer leaf and which one is the shorter leaf? Yes, this one is your longer leaf and this one is your shorter leaf. Next students, two brooms are given. In that, which one is the longer one? First one or second one? What? Yes, very good. The first one is the longer one. Now, next is given. Take the shorter one. You see, here is two ropes are given. From these two ropes, which one is the, you measure which one is the smallest one. And the second one is the smallest one. Here is your two sticks are given. Among these two sticks, which one is the smaller one? Then the smallest one is your second one. Now come to our next phase. Then longest and shortest. Longest is chili. 1, 2, 3. So this one is the longest one and this one is the shortest one. Now you see here are three pictures are given. Among them we have to see which one is the longest. Which one is the longest? We should put tick mark in that. Yes students, this one in second picture is the longest one. Now this is your, what is given you see? What? This is your what? You are eating your what? Popcorn. Okay. So now you see match. 1, 2, 3. So which one is the longer one? First one or second one or third one? Yes. Students. Yes. Tell me first. Come on. Now yes. This one is the longer one. Now you see this is your grandfather stick. Your grandfather always, when grandfather, your mother is become old, they are holding like this type of stick. 1, 2, 3. So tell me, this is your first one, this is your second one, this is your third one. Among that, we have to see which is the shortest. Yes, the second one is the shortest. So now students, we will come to our next. Taller and in your shorter. You see, this is your what? What is this? Giraffe. This is your taller. This giraffe is smaller. Now that man, you see, this is your father standing. This is your son standing. Then if think of man. Father is taller than the son. Otherwise, son is shorter than the father. Otherwise, we can say if two men are standing, this first man is taller than the second one. Otherwise, second man is shorter than the first one. Now we have to see. Here is your two boards are given. Among that, which one is the taller bird and which one is the smaller shorter bird? Yes, this one is your taller bird. Now from these two pictures, now students tell me which one is this cow and this is your calf. So tell me which one is the taller? Obviously, the cow is taller than the calf. Now you just put tick mark here. Next we will go to our next picture. Now see one dog, one puppy. So now which one is shorter? Puppy or dog? Yes, the puppy is shorter. Now here are two plants are given. This is one, this is two. So now tell me students, which one is shorter? This plant or this plant? Yes, its height is very small. That's why it is shorter one. And this height, this plant height is more. That's why it is taller one. Okay? So now we will come to our next page. Next student, tallest and your shortest. You see, here are three houses are given. One, second and the third. From this, which one is the tallest one? Can you see? Yes, the first one is the tallest one and the last one is your shortest one. Okay students, now we come to our second one. Here are three, one tree is given, one small plant, another plant also given. In that we have to choose which one is the tallest and which one is the shortest. Yes students, this one is your tallest and this one is your shortest. Good, very good. Now we have to see from this, you see these are the three boards are given. First board, second board and third board. From this you see now which one is the tallest board, then this first one or second or third. Yes, the second one is the tallest. And from this you tell students, this one is your shortest. We have to see this one, first picture, second picture and is your third picture. Now students, you see and tell me which one is the shortest one. Yes, the first picture is the shortest one. Next, move to our next page. You see this girl, two girls are sewing their hairs. So we have to see which one is thicker and which one is your thinner. You see, this is very thin, but this one is very thick hair. This girl having is your thick hair, whereas the first girl having is your thin hair. From this here you see two thread is given, that one. One is your, this one is one and this is your second picture. Now by looking this picture, we know that is your first picture having is your thick bundle of thread, but here is thin. Right students? Next. Now we have come to our next. You see, this is one group. This is also second one given. First one and second one. From this we have to choose which one is thicker. Thick. Which one is thick? Okay. Yes, the second one is your thicker. Now from these two we have to see which one is thicker. First one or second one? Trunk of a tree is given. So this trunk of a tree is thicker than the first one. Okay, so now next to come to our thinner. This one you see, this one is one arrow, that one also given. Now from these two pictures, we have to see which one is the thinner one. First one or is the second one? Yes students, very good. The second one is the thinner, or we can say that second picture is thinner than the first picture. Otherwise we can say the first picture is thickest than the, or thicker than the second one. Now next you see, here are two ropes are given. From these two ropes we have to see which one is your thinner, first rope otherwise your second rope. Tell me students. Yes, very good. But what is your second rope is your thinner than the first rope. Complete? Okay. Now we will move our next page. Next is your thickest and is your thinnest.
You see, here is your this book, first book. Your here, how many books are there? Here is your one book. How many? From this we have to see which one is your heavy. You see, this one is your thickest and this one is your thinnest. In this also, I have told you this is your thickest and this is your thinnest. This now you just come to here are three pencils are given. From this we have to see which one is the thickest one. Yes, first one or second one or third one. That one is your first one is your thickest. And from this you are used to paint in your house. That is your paint brush. You can say that one is which one is your thinnest. First one, second one or third one. Yes, students. The first one is your thinnest one. Okay. So now next come to our heavier and is your lighter. Now you see, always you remember the things which one is heavy, that one will come to down, and which one is light, it will come to up. You see, this one is in down and this one is your up. And a large elephant and here is your small ant is there. You see, obviously elephant is heavier than the smaller one, right? Okay, because due to its huge size. Okay, and here is your one short is given, here is your one key is given. Okay, love key. Okay, so now tell me students, here from this, which one is your lighter one? Yes, the short is lighter than the lock. Okay, second one, these two cylinder, gas cylinder, which one you are using at your home? Then we have to see, this gas cylinder is your lighter or this gas cylinder is lighter. Now tell me students, yes, first one is lighter because its size is very small if compared to the second one. So that's why the first one is lighter than the second one, and we can say the second one is heavier than the first one. Okay, now you see, this is your kite and this is your which one you are using to your fly the kite. That one is your rolling. You see this one, which one is your light and heavier one? We have to see which one is heavier. Obviously kite is not heavier. Okay, now you see here also two objects. You see pictures, from this we have to see which one is heavier. You see its size is huge, that's why it is heavier. And its size is your small in size, that's why it is your lighter. Have you completed? So we will move to our next page. Next is given heaviest and is your lightest. Now you see students, three, what is given? Fruits given. You see, this is your watermelon, this one and this one. First picture, second picture and third picture. We have to see, this is your heaviest and this is your lightest. Right. Now this one you see, this one first, second and third. From this, this one first picture is heaviest by comparison to the this, and this one is your lightest. Right? Next you see, last two, we have to see which one is your lightest. You see, this one, first picture, second picture and third picture. Among that, we have to see which one is very light in weight. That one is your, this one, shirt or frock, you can say, frock. Okay, now last, this one you see, this is your first, this is your second, this is your third, this is your one bottle is given, and here is your one, I think, the tiffin box is given, this is your one bottle and this is one bucket. Now tell me students, which one is the heaviest? Yes, your bucket is heavier in comparison to the other two objects. Okay, so for today only students, we have discussed up to this much. So you just compare, you also look around your surrounding and you see, and your house also you can see so many things, which one is heavier, which one is lighter, which one is heaviest and also which one is lightest, longer and shorter. So you will compare and make a list of object, and that one will write which one is longer and which one is shorter, which one is thicker and which one is thinner. Okay, so today up to this much. In next class we will do our next page book work. Okay, for today bye bye and thank you.